During a lightning storm, massive electric fields can build up between the ground and the Earth. Let's say that in one particular lightning storm, you have an electric field of 10,000 newtons per coulomb, pointing downwards. And let's say you want to take advantage of this electric field by taking an air-filled balloon that you've recently inflated, that's a balloon, by the way, and rubbing it on your head, because actually, rubbing a balloon on your head actually causes the rubber of the balloon to strip electrons away from your hair and give the balloon a negative charge. By doing this, you're hoping that you can take your balloon and have it suspend itself inside this region of electric field in such a way that the weight of the balloon downwards is exactly balanced by an electric force upwards. If we know that the weight of the balloon, or I should say the mass of the balloon, is 30 grams, how much charge must you put on the balloon to have it balance perfectly in this electric field? Enter your answer here in coulombs, and I've set this up as scientific notation. So you can enter your exponent here and the base part of your number here.